into the vortex. This is the ultimate dance competition with the ultimate prize. The 3-year Vegas contract.
You can't enter alone.
So you're putting a crew together or what?
Hell yeah.
What are you doing
what
here?
What do you mean? You're in our new crew. We're going to dance on live television in Vegas, blah, blah, blah.
If we're going to be a crew, who's going to be in charge?
I am.
The whole cast from all these other Step Up movies are coming back. So we have Brianna, we have Adam Savani, we have Allison Stoner, Twitch, just...
Keto, Maricota.
Maricota. Yeah, so it's a reunion of Step Up. So yeah. It's our... Fast and Furious, you know, 7.
There's also a new director, so she brings her own tone to the film.
This one, I mean, it being more of an ensemble cast, I think you're following quite a few more stories this time and kind of wrapping up all the things that we're hoping that you liked from each Step Up into one now. So you have our story, you have Adam's story, there's even a new robot love story.
Yeah.
And I don't know, again, every single Step Up kind of tops the dancing the last time, so expect even bigger and better dancing.
I think I like that each dancer is highlighted in their specialty. So you have people who can do like bone breaking, you have people who can crump, you have people who can do all these different things. And instead of trying to mold them into what works, into like a robot, we are giving them a chance to highlight what they're great at individually.
Yeah. I also love that this one has a comedic tone. Mm-hmm. So we're not taking ourselves seriously at all. Yeah. We know that we're a dance film and we're gonna tell you that we're gonna have fun with this dance film.
It's just a fun dance film.
Yeah.
No melodrama.
Does this always have to end up in a big, giant dance battle?
I think the Step Up franchise sort of pioneered the formula for dance films. And in this vein, I should say. And they're a little bit mainstream, a little bit freestyle and underground. So it's a happy medium. We meet in between and we bring in people from all around the world. So I guess it has an international flair to it.
Dance is a, you know, universal language. Everybody loves dance. I've not met one person that has seen a good dancer and been like, nah, I'm good.
It's so true. Yeah. And everybody likes to just go dance and kind of be silly and make fun of themselves, I think, you know?
There's a magic that happens when you dance. For one perfect moment, you feel totally alive.